What a return for Sasha Cohen. She was terrific in these national championships, coming in second right behind Michelle Kwan.
Well, she was a package of dynamite here at the Nationals, and good for her. She really fought her way up to that second spot.
Here's a little package of dynamite right here. Where's our little teenager? Gone forever.
She has said if she made the Olympic team and she skates there, she will try that quad.
And she is going.
So we have a lot to look forward to. They make history.
No lady has ever completed a quad jump in competition. She tried earlier this year, but wasn't successful, but she has landed in practice.
Gorgeous position.
You will meet your Uncle Max and everyone you know. But if you go to the spot that I am thinking of, you will be free.
Wonderful landing of those jumps. I mean, just finishes the revolution in the air and then lands right at the feather. Gorgeous.
And I was sent by Joe. Then strike a match and you will know you're in Hernando's Hideaway. Oh,
this is what she will really be known for, is the extension that she gets on all of these spirals. Charlotte, this is the perfect foot.
No one ever knows your face. Wine is fine with a passing place. And finger bowl or any place you go. You will meet your Uncle Max and everyone you know. But if you go to the spot that I am thinking of, you will be free to gaze at me and talk good love. Three times and whisper low that you and I were sent by Joe. And strike a match and you will know you're in.
She has a lot of style and a lot of attitude.